I have been contacted by another broodmother. Ryloth has been keeping her large brood out of the conflict. She is impressed with you and wishes to bring her brood back into the swarm.
Broodmother Ryloth, hear me. Take your brood to Jontor 2. This is where the Dominion manufactures their newest ships. Destroy that world for the swarm.
It shall be done, my queen.
Sweet.
This place of metal and stone, why?
You're not impressed? The Primal Zerg couldn't build something like this.
I do not need a wall. I will evolve armor. I do not need a weapon. I will evolve claws.
The toolmakers might create something stronger than your armor and claws.
Their tools stay the same. I collect. I change.
This place is very far out of the way, but it's guarded as if it were Korhal itself.
The Terrans must greatly prize that which lies within.
But technology at this scale, this is beyond Minsk's engineers.
Perhaps they have help from something greater than themselves.
If there are any answers, they are inside.
Skyger Station. The Dominion's secret weapons lab. This is the heart of Minsk's hybrid breeding program.
Tell me about the hybrid.
Zerg and Protoss DNA combined. Something that should not be possible.
And these creatures will follow Minsk's orders?
He believes they will. I am not so sure.
Oh, another evolution mission.
Hydralisk strain ready for augmentation. Expeditionary brood discovered ancient Zerg essence in Dominion space. Brood under attack. Limited time.
Oh man, lurkers and impalers.
Planet Merrick 5. Swarm Hive Cluster under assault.
Prometheus Company. The Dominion's infestation specialist. We need to move fast.
Essence nearby. Overmind creation, impaler colony, slow attack, incredible damage. Collect essence, adapt hydralisks, defeat Dominion.
Micromanage. Yikes.
Examining. Sequence incomplete. Must kill remaining impaler colonies.
Neat little effect watching it like get close.
Sequence acquired. Spinning impaler essence into hydralisk morph.
Oh, can I get the high ground up here?
Now able to morph into impalers.
Man, these are some neat looking motherfuckers though.
Thank you. Reaches single target. Tears through armor.
Something just busted out of the ground!
Destroyed.
Oh, so they actually attack quick.
That missile turret can detect our impalers while burrowed. Take it out first.
Keep it together. Destroyed. Only Prometheus Company base remains.
Oh, we got one. Okay, those are kind of cool.
Terran forces eliminated. Alternative Hydralisk morph possible. Surviving lurker
range 11
discovered. Planet Caver, once birthing colony for Dagoth's brood. Now, feral. Feral lurkers, survivors of interswarm conflict.
I can control them, but I can't morph more.
Key transformation sequence missing. Requires lurker den. Secure nearby den. Return essence to swarm control.
Turn essence. Oh, they're quick little bastards on creep.
The feral Zerg have sensed us. Burrow, quickly.
Lurker attacks many foes while burrowed. Effective against light enemies.
So the other one's more of like a siege weapon.
More feral Zerg. Burrow quickly and attack.
Why would they run at me? I don't know.
Destination reached. Broodmother Kilisa inbound to extract essence. Overlords en route.
I sense the feral Zerg moving. They're attacking from the south. Defend the lurker den.
Oh, Banelings. That could hurt.
Another wave incoming. Keep them off the lurker den.
Come at me, bro.
Essence. Must prepare sequences for Hydralisk morph. Returning to evolution pit. Hydralisk morph ready for integration. Await decision.
You know, I think. Wait a minute, which one's which? You, lurker? The siege one is redundant, I think, since we already have the swarm host, so Oh, I just gotta click on him. Okay.
Evolution complete.
Pretty badass looking. Alright, Abathur, you don't have anything else to say. Alright, well, with that, I will end this video here. I'll see you next time.